do it all together. On an A chord, then on a D chord. Using the inversion.